Sup guys, welcome back to the fifth weekly video on the Comrade Darren Gaming Channel. This video was recorded in the past week when I encountered a hacker for the first time in Rainbow Six Siege. Don't hack as it will ruin the game for others and get yourself banned. Please subscribe as it's free to do so and comment video suggestions down below. Also, I have a very exciting announcement to make. Next week's video is going to be the most exciting and the best video that's ever been on this channel before.
So there is multiple hackers in this video, but the main hacker has a barcode as his username. What's interesting is that I searched up barcode hacker on Google, and there are many different hackers using barcode as their username. I have seen many videos of YouTubers meeting these hackers in-game. But in all the videos of barcode hackers I saw online, they only had wall hacks, but this hacker I met, he has a lot more hacks than that. I have done enough talking, now let's get into the video. Alright, so the last game, this guy was a hacker. I'm gonna report him. Just watch what he does. It's absolutely insane. This guy is also a hacker. I'll just be Monty. Watch out, guys. The enemy team, three of them are hackers. They got super speed. They got supersonic speed. They're really fast. They got aimbot. I literally played with them last game. We're not gonna win this. It's the guy with the super weird name with like a bunch of eyes in his name. And I think user mode ape is also. There's three hackers on that team, so. They have wall hacks and everything. First floor, kitchen. This is gonna be hard. Everybody just stay safe to spawn. They're gonna run out and they're gonna kill all of us instantly. They can somehow shoot through your shield, so. No, you will see what I mean, lag. You will see what I mean when once the round starts. Yep. See that? See how fast that LA is?
Yeah, I see it. Oh.
That's one of the hackers. That's the other hacker.
That guy, you have a 6.1 KD.
That's what I mean. Look, see? This is what I mean. This is what I've been warning you guys about. See, lag, you doubted me. Look at this. They shot you through your shield.
Right.
I'm just gonna walk into a corner and see what happens. See? She melee me through the shield. Look at this. See? I've been in the game with these guys. Two games in a row. Yeah, banning them does nothing. They just buy a new account or something. This is what R6 Ubisoft need to fix. Some good operator that protects me a bit. Capitel. But they have wall hacks. Sometimes they can still see me. It's interesting how they always pick Kaid and Ella, like they did last round. These people need to be banned, Ubisoft. There's no point of fighting at this point, they're just hackers. Second floor, probably. This round, I'm actually gonna try to shoot them to see if I can at least take down one hacker. While they're busy killing my friends. Or my teammates. Alright, I spawned alone, which means I'm probably the most vulnerable target. There they are. There you are. Come up here. What the frick? Alright, I stood no chance. She wallbanged me through an impossible. That's not possible. Look at this. I had no chance. From I used to watch YouTubers' YouTube video, and then I see them killing one or two hackers. I was like, maybe I could do it too. This is just another level of hacking. When you watch other YouTubers' video, see, look at that. That's on a different level. This is not only in bot. They have like multiple hacks. Yeah, I really wanted to turn off ammo. Almost killed Kaid. It's impossible to kill them. They wallbang you from like a mile away.
That Ella can't even control that.
She doesn't need to. Wherever she aims, you still die for no reason. I'm just gonna be Ella to make fun of her. Yep, the hacker's ready on 5 kills each. We only have 20 points for every single one of us. We need to protect the biohazard container. Hopefully at least we get a reinforcement piece before we all die. Oh, you could get that. I'll get a different wall. Five kills. She's on 100 ping too. She's hacking on like 150 ping. Not. Look at my aim. This is your aim without aim bot. Beautiful. There we go. Protect the biohazard container at all costs. What can we do? We can't do anything. Other than stand right here and wait for. Oh. So if she come through this door, you know. I just did that because. Holy shit. Alright, she's coming through this door. Oh, see, this is what I mean. How? Protect the biohazard. What? Like, he killed somebody doing that. Alright, that's impossible. Yikes. Can I scan them? I wonder if I can scan them. They're not on any of the cams. Oh, that's a non-hacker. We have to scan the hacker. Yo, good luck, Clash. Yup. I think they could teleport too, so they might just teleport behind this Clash. Holy sh! This is not a hacker. This is like a normal player, I think. Yup. They probably have like God mode hack, so they can't even die.
I got the two hackers.
Damn, you killed the hackers.
Yes, I think Doctor is a hacker. Op4
is securing the container. Alright, Cav, just stay there. GG. There's no point of trying anyways.
Yeah.
Hackers. Hackers died. Biohazard container was secured. Who killed the hackers? How did you do it?
I shocked him, and then my teammate killed Buck, and then I killed the other hacker.
Nice, nice. I just got wallbanged by the hackers. through like a reinforced wall. Alright, GG. Thanks for watching through this entire video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And remember to tune in for next week's video. That's it for me. See you then.